All right, I've counted them again and put them in two containers, and there seem to be about 25 in each container. So batch number two is coming along quite nicely. And here's the ones from batch number one. There's still six of them alive. These just happily float into the bottom. There's two in the back there. And there's four in the front. One, two, three, four, two in the back, five, six. One died again today.